My name's Neil Fullard, I'm 42 years old and I'm a doorman. I've always loved singing. It's been like something I've kept underground for years, 20 odd years. I don't actually sing anywhere but in the house, just in the bath, in the shower and in the car. Working the door over the years is for bread and butter, but if I could just earn some kind of a living from singing, oh, that'd be great. I'd love that. I've got a few friends coming to watch me today.
My name's Simo.
My name's Flexi.
My name's Steve.
I'm Champagne Shane.
I'm Ronnie.
We're all Neil's friends. We work for the same door firm.
All my doorman friends know that I like singing, but I've never sung to them. Whether they'll enjoy it, I don't know.
He's got the voice to do it, why not do it? It's better than standing out in the freezing cold, isn't it?
All right there?
How you doing?
Well, I'm slightly intimidated at the moment, if I'm honest.
I've never sung in public, and I know by the time I get on there, I'll probably be terrified.
It's over to you. Off you go.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Go on, son.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Neil.
Neil. And Neil, why are you here today?
I'm going to sing for you.
OK. What age are you?
I'm 42.
And what do you do in your daytime?
I'm a doorman.
OK. Neil, off you go.
Go on, now. Go on, sir.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In long land, there's a one-man band, and we'll keep this flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near that you may hear a gang of angels cheer. 'Cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down. That's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up and let's fly away.
Presentation, 0 out of 10. Wardrobe, 0.5 out of 10. Self-confidence, about 3. And then actual singing voice, one of the best I've heard, actually.
Neil, when you walked out, I mean, I did not expect you to be this good. I'd like to see you in a tuxedo, all dressed up, a big band behind you, because you've got the voice. You need to get the confidence. This is what this competition is all about, people like you.
And I was not expecting that. You've got a fantastic voice. You're sexy, you're charming.
Amanda, yes or no?
You're a doorman, right?
Yeah.
Well, your name's down and you're definitely coming in. Yes from me.
Thank you. One yes.
Here's yes or no?
Yes.
That's up three, come on.
Neil.
You have got 3 yes.
Thank you.
needs to be all dressed up.
Yeah.
I was surprised.
Everybody on their feet.
Yeah, it's like a dream.
Excellent. Listen, congratulations. Well done. I'm really pleased, Mike. Cheers, fellas. Well done.
Brilliant.
All the best.
Good job.
So Neil leaves with the yes he so wanted and is one step closer to performing on the Royal Variety.